Hey guys, I just had the lineup for the Queen's Jubilee concert, Buckingham Palace, on the radio, and I'm totally disappointed. Where's the pop punk in this, the band who made the greatest Queen song of all is missing. I think you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, of course. Sure. God, there's a Queen! It's the fascist regime! So, never mind. God, but it gives it. What?